Homophones are words that sound alike. Not only can words sound alike, but also a letter can sound like a word. So think about the phrase to be or not to be. When there's a beehive, who tends to do all the work? Who is the one that's buzzing around doing all the work and whatever? I bring that up as far as things go, as far as like thinking about the phrase queen bee.